Strike me naked.
Memories of Mo. I'm Hal Lashwood. For nearly 50 years, Roy Rene Moe cast his magic spell of laughter all over Australia, in theatre, film and radio. And next to his family, making people laugh was the most important thing in his life. In this sketch, Moe is a jockey and I am asking him about his riding.
Hal, your name is Moe.
Yes, Your Worship.
And you're the jockey who rode Sardine in that last race?
Yes, Your Worship.
Don't call me Your Worship. I'm the stipendiary steward.
Very well, Stu.
We've summoned you before us to ascertain why your horse Sardine, who has never won a race before and who started at 100-1, managed to beat Burnborough by 25 lengths.
But bad was it? Were you on, Stu?
No, I wasn't.
Blimey, no wonder you're doing your block.
Shut up. You've been a jockey for 6 weeks. In that time, how many horses have you ridden?
Six. Two at Randwick, two at Rose Hill, and two at Harold Park.
Harold Park? At Harold Park, they raced dogs.
Blimey, no wonder me legs trailed.
Have you ever ridden a horse at Canterbury Park?
No, but I've been on a few at Luna Park.
You've ridden half a dozen horses, but you've never ridden a winner.
Oh, yes, I have.
Oh, no, you haven't.
Oh, yes, I have.
What?
Sardines this afternoon.
Oh, and that's what this inquiry is about. How is it that you managed to win this afternoon on a rank outsider like Sardine?
I don't know. It's got me tricked too. I backed Burnborough.
You what?
Look, as true as life, I backed Burnborough. I had Zach each way at 3-1 off.
Well, that's terrible.
I know. I should have got evens.
Look, don't you know that jockeys don't bet?
Eh?
Under the racing rules and regulations, page 77, subsection A, paragraph 3, a jockey is forbidden to make a bet with a bookmaker.
But I didn't. I had an SP off the course. That's what up against your finishing post.
Oh, order. Order.
Thanks very much. I'll have a beer.
You will not have a beer. Look here, you were accused of administering dope to a horse.
That is a willful and deliberate lie. And it counts reflection on my honesty of both me and my horse.
Well, frankly, we don't believe you.
Frankly, I don't blame you. I mean, I wouldn't cover a thing like that, neither would my horse.
Oh, so you still say that you're innocent?
I do. Every member of this country, a guilty man is innocent until his innocence is proved to be guilt. His guilt is proved to be innocent, or vice versa.
And you still maintain that your horse Sardine won fairly?
Yes, not only for my sake, but for the sake of my dear old mother.
What's your dear old mother got to do with it?
She had half a dollar each way on.
No! Oh, very well, very well. Now, look, if you are innocent, what is your defense?
Mr. A.J.C. Mr. A.J.C. This is very humiliating to a man of my social standing. I've always tried to do the right thing as a jockey. I started off as a gentleman rider, and I don't want to finish up as a professional lair.
All right, all right. Now, the question is, did you or did you not give dope to your horse in order that it might win?
Definitely and defiantly no. Mr. A.J.C., you see before you a man who loves horses. I've always loved horses, ever since I graduated from the boys' reform school. I've never been cruel to a horse. Horses are dumb animals, like dogs and cats and mother-in-laws. A horse is a man's best friend, especially when he's on it and it wins a 10-1. I wouldn't do anything cruel to a horse, and that's why I never give a horse dope, especially the brand of dope you get these days. And all I can say is, if a horse isn't good enough to win on its own, I'd never be cruel enough to dope it. That's my case, and I throw myself on your mercy.
Oh, Mo.
Oh.
Your sincerity has convinced me.
Oh.
No man with such noble sentiments.
Oh.
Such noble sentiments could ever be cruel to a horse.
Oh.
The charge is dismissed.
Oh.
Yes. And you're free to leave without a stain in your character.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And now as a token of my appreciation, I would like you to accept this little keepsake. It's something I made myself, but I'd like you to have it.
Thank you, Mo. What is it?
My riding whip. Fitted with my own special electric battery.